Hey Al, got to go quickly through this because I think the batteries are dying in this thing. Today's lesson brought to you by Ballpark Franks and the Stones. I'm going to run through the one-hand clapping version of Jet and then show you how I play. Alright, let's run through it really quick. It's in A. So the start of it is just, I do it as fifth chords. B. B to C sharp to D. I do those as fifth. And then C sharp minor 7. But you have to make sure you're hitting that high E string at the 3, 5, 7th on your C sharp minor 7. And then just A. thing that we do a lot in rock. A regular A chord, and then the B goes up one fret to the third, and the D goes up two frets to the fourth. These are just licks in A major pentatonic. So just whatever licks you feel. Right in the sky. And that one is like a B minor 7, except the A string's open. Back to that C sharp minor 7. Just like the intro. Goes through a whole other verse, but then the second time through when it gets back to. That's a B. Or B5. So you slide up the G to 11 and the B to 10. That's B, B, C sharp, E flat, E, F sharp, so once you go to F sharp, then it's G sharp, then walks up, walks up to B again. The G, B, and E at the 7th. And then it's. So that's D, A. Same thing here, C, G. Same thing up here. That's up at a D here. That's an A. Ends on an A, which is a D shape. Brought up all the way here. And the rest of it is all the same. And J. The only part that's different. And J. I thought no man. C sharp and ends on an A. And that's the end of the tune. So I think that's the whole thing. The only thing that might take you a little while to figure out if you are just learning yourself would be. Bits right there in a minute and a half. That's all the guitar parts do. So good luck.